back here again with Fido. She is beautiful Philadelphia PA, one of our favorite guests of time. PSA at Brewster's Own. Isaiah, it's good to see you as always, my friend.
You too.
How you doing? You doing here tonight is a classic, and you're enjoying yourself so far?
Yeah, no, I've been to good league day two. So we had practice earlier today.
Yep.
We might be playing again later today. And then, you know, we have award ceremony, so it's been good so far.
Award ceremony? You know, when I was your age, if you ever see classic and been around, I probably would have had the best opportunity to play at something like this, right?
Really?
You still don't even believe I'm even a good basketball player, but that's a whole other story. But I brought this up again with some of the many guests that came on. I think it was actually Allen Iverson's manager, Gary Moore, last night. What is the highlight of playing in an event like this? Because Gary mentioned we're trying to transition this into a five-year type of plan. Well, it's already year two. Do you feel like they're that much closer?
Yeah, I mean, the guys that they're getting in, you know, high-level guys. And I think in the next couple years, it's going to be one of the top events in the country.
I look at the shirt that you have on, and that's your future home, Wake Forest. You're also going to be joining he's not here this weekend, but he is a teammate of yours from Wesleyan Christian, the France native Jalen Horn. Why Wake Forest? Why Danny Manning? Why the ACC?
I just think the ACC is one of the best conferences in the country. But, you know, I think Danny Manning and that Wake Forest are going to be able to do a lot of things for me, help me prepare for the next level. Playing with guys like Jalen Horn, I think we can really make something happen and Wake Forest and put them back on the map.
I look at you, I remember when you were playing
every year
over at St. James out in Baltimore, you were able to get in the New York area, and you're pretty much packing your stuff up, heading all the way out of the country. What was it like playing this year for Jason Smith?
It was a lot different. The level of competition was a lot different. Playing at the MAC and NEPSAC AAA, and you're playing against grown men every day, and I didn't get that opportunity at St. James. I was able to elevate my game to a whole nother level and win a lot of awards that, you know, not a lot of people can say they've won. So.
You've always been a very stand-up type human being. I've always been proud to call you a friend. It's always good to have you back here on Voice Reason. Isaiah, a pleasure to see you, and good luck this tonight, or should say this weekend, in Philadelphia. Jay Schwartz again here at